Hello all, what is up? It's Jesse here from JD Sports, and today we are going to be counting down 3-1 the Mighty Ducks movies. In my opinion, they're all really good movies, but some are just better than others, so we're going to go top three, since there's only three. Here we go. At numero three is... Can you guys guess it? It's Mighty Ducks 3, because... That was probably the worst of them all. Just because of the way it was set up, I didn't like that they had a different coach. I didn't like how Banks wasn't on their team. It just wasn't the level of Mighty Ducks that you get out of the first two. Okay, so after number three, this is kind of weird, but at my second out of three is definitely Mighty Ducks 2. I really liked how they went to like the Junior Olympics or something. I liked that they were all on the same team, but as you know, my number one is going to be number one, Mighty Ducks D1, because of just like the origin story and how they came together. And the only reason number two wasn't in first place is because of how trashy they portrayed Gordon Bombay in the second one. I like how he was in the first one, where he like didn't want to coach, and then he like I don't know. I just didn't like how he coached in the second Mighty Ducks. So that is the video. Please like, subscribe, and share, and let's get to 50 subscribers.